This model illustrates the theorem: if p is a prime number and p divides a square, then p divides a, where a is the positive integer. So here a equal to 340 and a square is equal to the big number, and p equal to 17 as a prime number. So now a square divided by p equal to 6800 and a divided by p equal to 20. There is no remainder. That means if a square is divided by p, which is a prime number, then a also will be divided by p. That is as the theorem says. So you can change this number, any number, if you want. Then you can play around this theorem.